Ice is a single leg balance playing catch by yourself. You're gonna need a ball and a wall. What I'm gonna do is turn and face the wall, stabilize on my right leg, throw the ball against the wall. This looks pretty simple. We did it when we were kids, not a problem. But the impact of that ball coming back to you is gonna challenge your stability. The first thing that you would do before you have moved into this dynamic exercise is being able to stand statically on one leg. If that's a problem for you, this will probably not be successful. Spend at least 30 seconds on each leg. You can throw the ball faster, you can throw the ball harder, you can move back to the ball, you can challenge it a little bit more, because you're gonna have to throw the ball harder at the wall to make it come back to you, and you're gonna have to absorb more of that impact when it comes back to you. But this is a great way to really improve your single leg balance and your stability for golf and tennis.